Welcome to another video. Today I'll be showing you how to change emoji on your Android device from that old ugly one, whether device you have either Samsung or regular Android. So first of all, you need root. Then I'm gonna show you how the emojis look on this device. These are regular Samsung emojis. If you have a Samsung device, you would recognize these emojis. So I'm gonna install Apple emojis on this device. So you need an app called Emoji Switcher. Simply go here, click iOS 10, or I'm gonna put iOS 10.2, and then I'm gonna set. I'm gonna reboot, so be right back. I'm back, so let's check the emojis. As you can see, these look a lot like the iPhone emojis, a lot different. There you go. Simple as that. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.